as much as Umberto can take, James is happy to dish out twice as much. Oh, gosh. James is going to rearrange the features of Carrillo's face. Superstars step up to Sheamus, these open challenges like Carrillo. We see Madison Ricochet, Mansoor. Sheamus has enjoyed attempting to humiliate him all, but this superstar who tries to answer that challenge, basically volunteering to be victimized. But that thing you say about Sheamus, he is an equal opportunity kind of guy. Doesn't matter who it is, if you're an adversary, you're going to get punished in the ring.
Carrillo now showing what he's made of. A series of forearms creates a little separation.
Oh, shoulder tackle there by Sheamus.
They'd be extinguishing that flurry of Carrillo.
Battering Umberto across the chest.
Look at this once more.
Carrillo looking to build up some momentum and Sheamus squashing it.
That was for you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
James dedicated that beat down to me. I appreciate it. Well,
hope you guys can appreciate the time.
Bob. Carl told me that it was Santa for you. And they really
This is what we talked about. It's not just about hurting your opponent for Sheamus. It's about embarrassing. Trying to
demoralize your opponent.
Sheamus is staunch. He was not expecting this. Carrillo.
Yeah. Seeing this for weeks from Carrillo. Sheamus should not be surprised.
Oh!
He's dropped with a big kick.
Carrillo showing spark and big drop in here. This is the first time Carrillo now has shown a little energy. Oh, my God. I'll go Carrillo. This is the Carrillo that Sheamus has created. He's coming back big time now.
Carrillo launched himself like a cruise missile right in the face of the United States champion, now Umberto, all the way up top. Sheamus in his sights.
Take it to the stars.
Back elbow connects into the cover.
Oh, Sheamus pushes off.
Umberto half a second away from a massive upset. You look once again at the collision on the outside. Carrillo sacrificing himself to take out Sheamus.
This is what Sheamus gets for toying with Carrillo a few moments ago. This could cost Sheamus big time.
You might be right, Byron. Oh, Sheamus able to sink his weight back. Hands on the tight side. Whoa!
Good move there by Sheamus.
One.
It's Sheamus.